Sacheen Littlefeather. What do you think of that controversy?
I mean, I don't know enough about Sacheen's situation. Identity and Indigenous identity is complicated. What I do know is that the impact that Sacheen had on myself was very real. Being a Mohawk kid from Gahnawake who was 11 years old watching that clip in that moment, it meant the world and was a huge influence on me in carrying that voice of representation into present day place.